How to convert the selection into a shape? Click on the Path tab. And then click on the Work Path icon at the bottom. Get back to the Layer tab. And click on the Adjustment Layer icon at the bottom of the panel. Then select the Solid Color option in the list. Choose any color you want. Select the Shape tool or Rectangle tool, and customize the shape as you want. Hope you enjoy this video. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank for watching.